Quand nous on est assis devant la télévision,
when we are sitting in front of the television,
we say, "Oh,
that's our daughter right there."
Hallelujah!
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 Don't forget
this, Uncle Edmond.
Uncle Edmond.
The day you go to these performance
places, send me the tickets.
Sometimes
we're going to stand and we're going to pray.
C'est ça, la maison de Dieu.
This is the house of the Lord.
C'est-à-dire, on a eu, y a des difficultés la semaine.
And we had some difficulties during the week.
Et tu viens pour avoir la joie.
But you come to have the joy.
Pour avoir la paix.
And the peace.
Et tu repars avec la même bénédiction.
And you go back with the same blessings.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Bien sûr, well,
sure.
Vous.
Prepare yourselves.
Des bonnes choses arrivent.
Some great things are coming.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Aujourd'hui, la famille Amadou n'était pas
today,
là.
Today, the Amadou family was not here.
Ils étaient pris.
They were occupied.
Et l'évangéliste aussi
and the evangelist and his wife.
Qui sont en Silver Spring.
Who are in Silver Spring.
Et ne soyez pas surtout dans le cas de l'évangéliste, ne soyez pas surpris.
Don't be surprised, especially for the evangelist.
Parce que son travail.
Because his work, his job.
C'est se battre à l'extérieur pour envoyer les gens.
Is to struggle on the outside voilà. To bring in the people.
Donc ne soyez pas surpris souvent si vous ne le
so don't be surprised if often if you don't see him.
Amen.
Amen.
Et vraiment que Dieu bénisse ceux qui
Lord
sont
bless
là.
You, those who are here.
Continuez de parler à toutes personnes.
Continue to speak to others.
C'est ce que Dieu dit.
It's what God says.
He
says go everywhere.
Il dit faites des disciples.
And make disciples.
Ça dit parler de moi à quelqu'un.
Speak of me to someone.
Amen.
Amen.
Je voudrais vraiment.
I would really like.
Dis merci
to
à
say thank you
Amélie,
to Amélie
qui devait repartir mais qui est restée.
Who was supposed to go back but she stayed.
Pour venir faire le culte avec
to come and join us for Sunday service.
Que Dieu t'accompagne.
May the Lord accompany you.
Quand tu mets pied à Hartford,
when you place foot in Hartford,
qu'il constate.
May he notice.
Que quelque chose a changé.
That's, may they notice that something has changed. That many things have changed.
Et à travers ta vie,
and through your life,
beaucoup vont accepter encore le
many
Seigneur.
Are also going to accept the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.